This is a Chucky Beat production.
Yo, Dill Pickle 2019, bitch. My biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die. Yeah, I said my biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die. Hi, my name is Dill Pickle, and fucking people up is what I do. I ain't of age 21, and alcohol tastes like shit, but bartender, please give me a cold brew. Y'all can hang, but I'll do what I wanna do. Put my car in gear, and then I fill my lip with chew. Grizzly Yang, Copenhagen is what I fucking do. Because you only live once, so if it doesn't endanger others, let's have fun, cunts. I love you all, and I plan to live for a long ass time. But sometimes stuff happens you can't control when it will happen to you. So I'm just preparing for when Dylan's time is through. And when you get that day and night in the hospital, located in the city of Denver. And if my time to go, please just remember. My biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat lying in the hospital bed. Please don't lie if I die. Yeah, I said my biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die. I'll boot ya if y'all motherfuckers don't chew. It's my night, no one want y'all fake ass gangsters here. Fuck you. Grizzly is the dip I choose. But y'all dips go because you are a dumbass fool. But a little hit of your weed is what I really need. Pass that skunk to me. We in the middle of hitting on the indica nearby the AMC cinema. And we all gonna die someday anyway. I at least wanna die with a smile on my face. I love you all, and I plan to live for a long ass time. But sometimes stuff happens you can't control when it will happen to you. So I'm just preparing for when Dylan's time is through. And when you get that DNR in the hospital, located in the city of Denver. And it's my time to go, please just remember. My biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry. Yeah, I said my biggest fear being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die. Any second right now you could die. So let me just fucking live my life. Why just put your foot in the pool when you could be a man and die? Why stay under the limit when you are on the highway on a Sunday drive? I mean, shit, you freaking bastard. At least I died from something I enjoy if I die from mouth cancer. I love you all, and I plan to live for a long ass time. But sometimes stuff happens you can't control when it will happen to you. So I'm just preparing for when Dylan's time is due. And when you get that DNR in the hospital located in the city of Denver. And it's my time to go, please just remember. My biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, I take my last breath, flat, lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die. Yeah, I said my biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat, lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die. Yeah, my biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat, lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die.
Yeah,
I said my biggest fear is being forgotten. I want my death to be worth at least something. But if I die, take my last breath, flat, lying on the hospital bed. Please don't cry if I die.